Each mod edge, just Remember that number one more time. We go to the telephone line for yourself. Seven, eight, seven, five. And our game of here is zero. Now, even though we're down low, but the campus is like rotating so long because the city is locked into the high of 10 feet.
Thank you. Processor, and by the way, start the process of microprocessing.
my spot. It's got to be
Here's the parallel data, and then the queue output. So, the simulation will allow
clock edge, which is right there, the second clock edge, and the 9 will be shifted to the right. So Q3 value goes to Q2, Q2 value goes to Q1, Q0 value. So somewhere for the second exit. So that's just rotated information from higher order information to the right, to the right. Q0 is supposed to be alpha, by the way, Q3. Also notice that if you were on line 3, the Q0 line, you'll see the number 9 here, 1001, with the MS bin coming out last, because the MS bin slows here in Q3 originally, and it takes 4 clock posts before it finally appears down here. So if you're on line 3, the Q0 line, this can be considered 0 output. In this case, you would have done a parallel mode of the 9, just parallel in, and this is 0 out at this line. These two types of HDL-driven chip registers. Make sure you look at some of the more problems you have to manage to modify these programs and look at some of your own designs. Okay, so that's it for this section.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.